Who are the finalists?
They are Equinix Cloud Exchange Fabric, Repsol's DCIM and IoT solution deployments, China Unicom Shandong AI Cloud Chip Project, and SABESP's Smart, Resilient, and Secure Data Center.
And the winner is Equinix.
We work for Equinix. This is the team that works for Equinix here. And we are absolutely delighted to win this award this evening. We spend a lot of time and effort in making sure we strive to be the best in the world for what we do as a business. So that's us, Equinix, and these are the team.
And we're so grateful to have the Smart Data Center Award this evening. Absolutely fabulous.
Right. What is the smartest thing about your data center?
Well, there's lots of smart things about our data center, and a lot of that is down to energy efficiency. So we always strive to be one of the most energy efficient players in the market, and also one of the most resilient in the market as well. And we strive to always make sure we keep that uptime.
Excellent.
And in fairness, tonight it's all about our Equinix Cloud Exchange Fabric and the interconnection products that we deliver.
And just to add to that, as data center designers, we're very proud to be partnered with Equinix in delivering their various projects around the world. We recognise how important data centre efficiency is in terms of service delivery to their tenants and their occupiers.
Okay, brilliant. Wonderful.